Hey everybody, coming to you live from the Greater Philadelphia Expo Center here in Oaks, PA. We are currently running the Strasburg Model Train Club's layout. It's August 21st and 22nd, so this is day one. Enjoy.
Put a little switch on there, but
thank you.
Look here. Swap that out with whichever one.
Thank you. for that.
Okay, so we've been running for a couple hours now. I'm going to show you guys the new addition to our layout, which is the Lancaster Norfolk and Southern's freight yard. So without further ado, here is the Lancaster yard made by our club member Nick Wommer. We have that attached to our lemon place modules here. There's Nick, the mastermind behind that. And here we are, created. Connected into the
bring it out, bring it out to the main, and then we'll flip it around.
Unless you want to put the 733 on the tail end.
Oh, you mean on the other end? Yeah.
Yep. From Lemon Place, the train goes back to the station this way. It's your Carpenter's Crossing. And here's where you have the ghost whistle, typically. And here we have 611 leaving Cherry Crest Adventure Farms. Back at Strasburg Yard. So besides us, there are multiple clubs here. We have an N-scale club. This gentleman right here is actually Dan, who's with our Strasburg Model Railroad Club. He's in another club as well. This is the Royersford Modular Model Railroad Club. It looks like we have a Southeastern Pennsylvania G-Scale, a Garden Railway Society, and the Standard Gauge Model Association. Some tin plate action here. Technical and Historical Society with their massive HO scale layout running their ops. Besides layouts, there's multiple vendors selling anything and everything. There's tchotchke, there's trains, there's toys, toolkits. So Anything and everything you could imagine is here at Greenberg Train Show.
Thin on this open air car. The brass.
That's good. You're gonna go.
Yeah, you're gonna go the rest of the way.
Ha ha ha!
fun.
Okay, so that pretty much does it for day one. Tomorrow is day two, the second and last day of the train show here in Oaks. So stay tuned for another video of day two.